At long last, the people of Erengar.
Halt! State your name and kingdom!
I'm Princess... Queen Lorelei of Erengard. We seek an audience with King Atron.
You're an ally of Elben, then, which makes you our enemy!
Elben, at war with Friedland. Our situation is even more desperate. I have to hurry. The capital might be in danger.
Lorelei rides with all haste.
At your command. I am sorry about your parents. I should have been there.
I'm glad you weren't. You would have only shared my father's fate.
You must be cautious, m'lady. We can't afford to lose your bloodline. Please hurry, m'lady.
Thank you.
What's on your mind, m'lady?
You've lived this war for years, haven't you? I'm sure there's much to learn.
No doubt about it. I'll elaborate later. Here's your first lesson about this war. Once, Friedland and Elben were allies. But then, four generations ago, Friedland's eastern lands were consumed by silence. So people began migrating west. Food was short, and tempers even shorter.
Your friend's valor has left a deep impression on me, Hauser. She could be a great ally, or an even greater foe. Only time will tell. I wish I could join you out there on the fields of glory. Alas, I'll have to stay behind for the time being. My wounds need tending.
Silence devoured Friedland, bit by bit.
And where silence falls, war is never far behind.
Indeed, m'lady. Our prospects are grim. I used to think the gods had a plan. Now I'm not so sure. These are desperate times.
I remember the old King of Elben from when I was little. He was a kind man. A good man. Just like father.
His wisdom is sorely missed these days, m'lady.
Are you all right, old man? You look worried.
I am fine, m'lady. I just have a lot on my mind lately.
The silence is spreading faster and faster. Now that the Crusade controls purgatories, it'll only get worse.
Thank you.
You haven't told me much about your new liege, Hauser.
King Atron has never known peace. He is not like you. I tried to be his conscience with all my might. But sometimes...
I'm sure he appreciates it. Father always did.
There's something I need you to know. Something about the king. No. I cannot.
Whatever troubles you, old man, it can wait. Tell me whenever you are ready.
Thank you, m'lady.
On the edge of Grunau Forest, a boy...
Hey there!
Hey.
was quite a bad.
If you feel lost, m'lady, just look upwards.
The guiding star watches our every move.
King Atron and I seem to have a lot in common.
Less than you think, m'lady. Less than you think.
I've loved Elbin ever since Father took me here. I was so young back then. Almost feels like another life. I have seen many places like Friedland. Silence begets madness. It's always the same story.
I wish I could have met your father once more during this life, if only to tell him how proud he'd be of his daughter.
Our army is growing by the hour. We'll be ready to mount a counterattack in no time. I probably shouldn't say this, but sometimes I think we could learn a lot from the other side.
Elbin invaders ahead!
They look terrified.
Indeed, my lady. The silence has pushed them over the edge.
No. We have.
Thank you.
We are fighting for our survival. You, of all people, should understand. I have heard tales of your valor. We share the same plight. But unlike you, I have the guts to do the right thing.
With Matriarch Raduin defeated, Freed.
We did it. Elbin's at peace once more.
I pray you're right, m'lady. Guiding Star, forgive me.
Finally, a new hope for peace. We shouldn't waste this opportunity.
Elbin reigns supreme!
What's wrong, old man?
I begged King Atron to honor his promise, but he's lost his mind. The paranoid fool cannot be reasoned with.
You knew of this, didn't you?
You must flee. He marches this way as we speak.
And then what? There's nowhere left to go. Isla? You cannot be suggesting what I think you are.
By the gods, not the silence. Anywhere but that forsaken place, m'lady.
Isla's right. This betrayal leaves us with no choice.